And I know that by the grace of God, he has heard our cry. Nonetheless, each one of us must do his or her part. May God bless us all and our homeland Ghana and make her great and strong. I thank you for your attention. Good night.